Hello everybody, Lost Guy Jam here, back on an episode of Dwarf Fortress. Gonna work on, keep working on, the Dwarven waterwork system. Going to retest this thing out once the components finish. I've done everything I wanted to down here, right? Been a couple days. Can anyone pull the fucking lever? Jesus Christ. Nope, no one's gonna pull the lever, of course. There goes the experiment because I completely forgot about it. But let me guess, someone's going to finally pull the fucking lever as soon as, like, 8 fucking years after I ordered the pulling of the lever. Yep. Oh yeah, we're gonna also do the lava mechanics to see if it would actually burn through the floor and into the, like, you know, the hallway underneath. If it didn't, like, burn through the floor, then I wouldn't be concerned about it. But if it did, then I would have to make this entire area that it's gonna flow out of into bauxite, the thing that's resistance against magma. A general order for mechanic shop. Less than 20. Get all these rooms up for all these new migrants. I honestly don't know what you want. Because I kind of looked up the whole tree life thing, and I got, like, infinite amounts of wood. Maybe he just doesn't have enough cloth in the stockpile to go grab it. That's another work order I can put out for the loom. I could order a tree to be cut down recently and see if that is what they want. It's only the hospital that possibly would get flooded with the magma. Probably fine. Oh, you wanted spider silk cloth, okay. Now he'll get the wood and then finishes construction. Thank goodness that the really complicated stuff like this, where it's like five parts, allows them to be forever like in the mood and not just like instantly, oh, you don't have it. Rage. Absolute raging. I wonder, can I actually put farm plots over these? Yes. You know the dustings of muds.
Thank you.
I made it oopsie in designations. That's some broken toes. The biggest threat. Wait, is bronze a safe material versus exactly remember what I built those for, but I'm gonna assume it was for something important. Maybe like, yeah, maybe, you know, it was probably for a finished goods stockpile. Now that'd be it for this episode. Next time we'll have to work in building some orders for the new mayor. But I completely forgot about the thing I was testing, and it was to test if using some modern techniques could I affect the level of water height and how water pressure works into a fortress. Anyway, if you like that video, please give a like, comment, subscribe, and peace!